In this video, we will be installing rubber underlayment into this four-car garage. Our materials have arrived palletized, and our garage is almost ready for installation. The recommended tools for this project are a knife, a straight edge, and double-sided carpet tape. Be sure to prep the area, sweeping up any particles or debris. It's best to start with one roll at a time, moving it into place and working from there. After unrolling the first roll of underlayment, align the side to the back wall of the garage. You can then cut the rubber underlayment into place using a sharp blade. It doesn't have to be perfect, this is acting as a subfloor and won't be visible. You can also use a pair of sharp scissors to cut the underlayment into place, whichever method works just fine. Then align the open side of the rubber underlayment with double-sided carpet tape, with half the side under the roll and half the side open for the next. You can then bring out the next roll and place them side by side, rolling it all the way out, folding it in half, and then aligning the edges. Repeat this process for the next roll, aligning the sides and cutting to fit. We'll place one roll in the front of the garage and use it as a reference guide. Our last roll will be installed on top of the inner and outer rolls and then cut to fit. And in no time, you've installed high-quality rubber underlayment and are ready to move on to the next project.